Doc Connors.
Be ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you.
And that just shows that he ain't gonna let go.
I will never let you go.
Hence what I just said. Jeez. Man, Father of the Year.
We have a bell for a reason.
And there is Miles. Get prepared. Man after my own heart.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker, and we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome.
Oh, no.
Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words, surface tension.
Bathroom?
Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today.
Come on, Marco.
I'm so getting fired.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. Be back before we know it.
Good, because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
I haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Have you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Take five. There we go.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
Oh, you brought them, right? Do you not know?
No comment.
The whole thing about prototypes are. God damn. Oh. Never too soon to test them. Oh. Wow, this is starting to look
out. You okay?
Yeah.
The Sahara Desert. In New York.
Marco!
What the? That's Sandman?
MJ wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone. Or himself. Maybe he's hungry. Toss the big guy a snack! Open wide!
What's the plan?
Keep him busy! I got an idea! Oh, crap.
Oh, Sandman, you got a zit! Oh, not anymore.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga! Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one! It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone! Think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot!
I'm there!
I got him!
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Looks like you need to.
Set Mr. Air stick down, but not before he barked on my suit!
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends!
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course, Principal
Evans! All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker!
I just... forgot! Something about...
Let's talk about this!
Sandman!
I always hated that. that name.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone.
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Now you're getting Mortal Kombat finisher. I mean, not Mortal Kombat. Killer Instinct stage finisher. And not Monica Sokka stage. Now, Miles got you.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch. Ow! He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind.
Falcon Poncho.
You felt that, all right. We need more water, though.
I'll hit him with webs while I get Sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
Let's talk about it.
Like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
Now, good boy!
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. That water tank's our only shot.
Yeah.
don't get that water tank. Keep it moving, Miles.
Whoa. I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Marco just make sandcastles instead. Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later. And the principal thinks
I can talk to your principal. But New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down. About this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Mouse. Focus.
Okay. Alright.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
Oh, you...
Almost there! The water tank's ours! Actually, it's his now! Hey, sorry! What'd I miss? He's dying.
Oh god, you're gonna get chronos.
Let's give him a drink instead!
Oh, Marco, didn't they tell you that water, too much it? Water is bad for you?
Nope.
Oh, great. Now you're gonna fly all the way to the...
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but... Here goes nothing! The web wings? They're flying! But we're not out of this yet. Marco's in Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles! I just get myself into. You've got to calm down, Marco. Innocent people are in danger.
Hang on, I gotta.
Any ideas? Yeah. Class is back in session.
Class? Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! Surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage!
Okay. You're right. Let's not shock the mini.
A+! You absorb enough energy, I'll shoot it right at him!
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Only one way to find out!
That was a
now
tough cookie.
Now or never, Spider-Man! Time to move!
Why won't you just give up?
Because we promised to protect this city!
Oh, web in your eyes.
Sand everywhere.
Well, sand is a really good exfoliant.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones we're gonna need help when they come.
happened to be Kraven? Come on, don't let the previews bamboo me. Ah, oh yeah, we're getting Kraven.
Slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. The fires. The great hunt begins.
No, there's a Yautja that would be more than happy to have you in a hunting contest. Who could be the better hunter?
The app is busted. Pete, you seeing this? Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Oh. Headed there now. What a mess! Marco, what got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay? I am now. Thank you.
Spider-Man, Chief needs your help. Spider-Man, got a minute?
Yeah, hang on. Sorry, I overshot it a little bit.
Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
All right, get on your way, Chief.
Mr. Parker? I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
In environmental study by a new startup. The launchers for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
All right, let's get to it.
Tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no, no, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND.
Ah.
Did I just make a friend?
You did. Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal.
And done.
Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. Did it!
Back in business.
I'm definitely doing that. I'm gonna love that.
There! Crime report just came in.
Back it up! Let's go! Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load them up.
He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
This is a plan!
Oh, you're not gonna win if you hurt us!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better. Like a compliment club. Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free. For example, you take a punch really well. Good job. Hey, I think I'm onto something. Less guns, more compliments.
I got a gift for you, Spidey.
That was a big crew, taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome. Spidey style. Superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is still down. I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Oh, man. You think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Guns are here.
Okay, yeah, I got a little overconfident. Oh, man.
Hey, guys, my app is still down. I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
I can't. Come on. Whoa, you okay, man? Wait. Look up. Step.
Oh no, I'm. Oh wow.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Here we go. Which is the good old Miles.
Over there.
She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man, that sucks.
I'll manage.
I'll eat candy or anything,
I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I swear that's never gonna get old.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
There we go.
Okay, local network is connected. Crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hello there.
Hey, need a hand?
Keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if, instead of stealing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
Get you!
You got me a present! Oh, you shouldn't have!
Better.
Get over here! This feels so much better.
The app's finally updated. Check it out.
Alright.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Yeah, about that.
A crystal? I'll check it out.
That crystal's back there. We didn't touch it.
I tell you, dude.
Man again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. But I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctor.
Ow.
Okay, now you pissed me off.
Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered to pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated! Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Genki, is Mr. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice! Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay!
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Limo.
Ah, it's the spider! Get him!
Y'all are the worst, you know that?
Oh, we've gone!
people be people?
Let's check on that person in the limo.
All right.
Hospital.
J. Jonah Jameson.
Ah, Triple J.
Mr. Jameson, let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine.
You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with us! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Hospital.
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon.
I can't believe I just did that. Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What?
Oh, nice!
Incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Nice!
Yeah. Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know.
This
and
is
this is the
ridiculous.
Last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No more
excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen. There's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York.
Not a New York guy, but you know what? I know what that feeling, I know what the feeling of loving your home feels like. Oh, I'm all in. I can't resist.
Ain't that something? There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Copy that.
Couple's being attacked. Better hurry. Well, look who's in the neighborhood.
I'm gonna fight you.
Just the same about you.
Spider-Man, you came.
Take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Whew. I didn't know you could move that fast, Spidey.
Or plane?
Plane?
Correct.
Spider-Man! Wow! I mean, nice to see you again. I mean, I'm sure. How does it look? Was that good?
If it was great, yeah. It's great. It's great.
Vega be?
Thought I'd see you guys again. Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia? Suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. Not bad.
My grandma always talked about going. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Gonna have to flag that business transaction.
Get your
hey!
Even if
are you crashing my fighter or am I crashing yours?
You're crashing crime, dude!
Here we go!
Oh, you're done now!
Post-fight pieces on me.
Thank you.
accidentally hit somebody. I better do something.
Wait a... No! You ain't taking that!
Chalk one up for the good guys.
Oh, yes. Okay, I see. I'm just gonna go with this one.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep, yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. What's worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
these are cool.
Whoa! Traffic was awful. Sandman really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Oh. You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'd be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Cariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside, and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Remember that the teaching thing didn't work out? What's next, you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking.
And but I already know how it feels like to not have a lot of time now that I think about it. When time feels like nothing more than an illusion.
Hey, so have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this?
What?
Is all this maize stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? Wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
Where was that hole again?
Was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra.
Mm.
Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Hey.
Oh, doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed Honors Calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank?
Wow. Experimental stuff.
That's intense. I'm really sorry, Harry. Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
I can neither confirm nor deny.
Yep, it's Midtown.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh!
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we?
Fix it.
Clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was. I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12.
Hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting...
Just aim it at something loud.
Deliver in this
bucket.
Home stretch.
Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
No, we need noise, not property damage.
Heyo! That was a
nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
You little punk. So
Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Gym. Gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
Such thing as the ghost of mid.
Heating vents. A spider's best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? Hey, and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it. Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said, hi-yay. I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here. I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot. I should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym's on the other side of that van. Gotta get past it.
Sorry guys, I've been really quiet. Just get...
Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things.
And sometimes I get really quiet in that Metal Gear Solid mode.
Can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
If you just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Right field, Rick. Move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
No ghost. Just a spider.
We're gonna see what these guys are made of.
Oh, the Thundron. Get out of here. Let's cut through the gym.
Okay.
It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails.
Ah.
Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Good one. I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. Feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
Nice one! What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
You know.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
We can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Finally.
Quick, get under there.
Gotta get him back in that elevator.
Checked this floor 3 times already. That damn beast chain.
Anybody in there? What's going on?
He's gone.
Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
You...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police! I called the cops! You're in trouble now!
No! But... hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught!
Wait, I keep forgetting. No.
Police, let's go.
Come on.
Hey, you the one who called us? Yeah, they're in here somewhere. All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
down so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
My guys are looking. We need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, Brightfield Rick, the school janitor, has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well, he jumps to conclusions. He has some crazy idea the school has a ghost. But it's not a ghost. It's just some fool kids.
Kids? More than one?
Check it out!
What have you actually seen?
Well, whoa!
Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy. Something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids play tricks.
Nice. That should put me right above him.
Barry's probably waiting up for me. He made some.
Got it.
Huh? What was that?
Now, how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it. You're
gotta
in the office.
Make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go.
Good?
We gotta hide.
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Oh.
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. A lot's happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Hey.
Pete. We're gonna heal the world.
Fail again.
Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Good. Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For breath alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy?
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Oh, yes. Victor. Once again, I actually answered this on a Facebook post. As much as I like the biomechanical look, it almost has a, like, a collector from Mass Effect look to it. I would be an absolute liar and say I don't like this one a little more.
There's another one! I should catch that updraft!
Yes!
Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this!
Oh, this is gonna be so good.
Another updraft! I should check the view! Love a windy day!
Hey, Miles, I'm just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it! Who we're babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. Hey, it's another one of Marco's memory crystals. Should take care of that. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up.
Yeah.
this crystal.
Squish.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work. The corner store. In the park. They're tracking us.
Marco was really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
Hey friends, it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast. Get this. Now the fastest growing podcast in New York.
Here we go. Get Spider-Man.
Deals off.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. Early for fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow. If these are...
Make sure the prisoners are secure! I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Keep him grounded.
Spider-Man! Who the hell are these guys?
I was hoping you knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Take out the defenses!
Overwhelm the guards and break down the door.
They're trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
What do you even want with these guys? It seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
They just keep coming.
You insect should have stayed out of this.
Common misconception. Spiders are not actually insects. But that's maybe beside the point right now.
Careful!
Keep fighting.
Cover Spider-Man!
Rather ridiculous. Reinforcements are here.
Officers! We can't let them get near the prisoners!
Oh, wow, I got duck hunted. Oh, man.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp!
Shut them down!
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way! It does not concern you!
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Don't move! Stay airborne!
Inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
Down here, Spider-Man.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
They just keep coming.
Get him on the ground.
You insects should stay out of this.
Common misconception. Spiders are not actually insects.
Ow!
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp!
He is dusting us!
You must be new in town! Hi, I'm Spider-Man! In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news! Definitely want to keep them in prison!
Get out of our way! It does not concern you!
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon!
Watch his way!
Incoming!
Hoping you knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
It's not liking the sound of that.
Just keep coming. Keep fighting.
Scorpion! Can't let them get inside this ship!
He's airborne! Repositioning!
What now?
We gotta get the ship free.
Okay.
keep trying to get these things out. King Arthur makes this look so easy. I got this.
There's more people inside.
Let me worry about them.
Trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety?
Hello?
Signal. Better hurry up.
Whoa!
It's getting worse out there.
Yeah, like, we almost got harpooned.
I'll get you out!
Electricity will fry him alive.
What'd you do? I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
Thanks a million, kids.
Have eyes on Scorpion.
I know. Scorpion just played himself.
I have to find them.
Oh,
need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this. We'll be back soon.
Got
you. Balls in the air.
To the drink.
You stand right here.
Just do this fight and let me bleed.
You're not taking him.
You are not. Stay out
now. Next thing you cry. All of them. Spider-Man, things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
Okay, I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
No, you don't! I'm here, guys! I got you! Lay off me so I can stop that propeller!
You actually look good with the mustache and, beard.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver? Nothing but debris. Who are those guys? Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
I saw Lee inside that ship. My powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there.
Now.
Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Thank you.
I gotta have Venom Punch. That would be an absolute liar if I did, if I said that I like the chain lightning better.
Hey, Miles. Getting used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Want to come through?
Yeah, Claire.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, you gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big. That truck's in trouble. Anyone see some robbers who are looking to lose a fight? Know that the bags banks use don't have big dollar signs on them? I know. I was disappointed.
Another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. Spider-Man did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind. Looks like we have an eyewitness calling in. Color, you're...
That's enough!
Look up! He's there!
Yeah!
there's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my god, thank you.
We're nearly there.
There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
What was the deal with those guys? It felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them. That's good.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Should have known it'd be cultists. Sorry! Nobody's getting branded today!
Get out of there!
What's wrong with these people?
You really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. Mm-hmm. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
You never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. Mm-hmm. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but
Parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is something.
Coming through! I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Can't pull it open from down here.
You would have made a decent Prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You wanna finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
This isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. Don't want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Estás bien?
Sí, Ma.
Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out to the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it. Someone's playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
You heard of the Spectacular Spider-Man? We're the Subliminal Spider-Man!
Because our dazzling displays of daring do can't be understood by the conscious mind. Well, well, well! Spider-Man's a shutterbug!
Yeah, some things in New York you just can't explain. That's what's great about it.
Miles? Club there, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right! That's today!
Mr. Atlas.
Wait, just a sec!
What are you doing there, Spider-Man?
Okay, y'all are done!
This is mine!
Said he'd last long.
Okay, I'm totally gonna ignore that.
Okay, Genki, I'm all clear. Let's talk.
Club fair, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
So many questions for him. Be there soon.